Welcome to this course on PPC. Today we'll be learning about the terminologies or definitions in line balancing. The definitions and terminologies include the minimum work element, total work content, workstation process time, cycle time, precedence constraints, balance delay. The minimum work element is defined as dividing the job into tasks of a rational and smallest size. Example, drill a hole cannot be divided. And the symbol for each of the element is represented by J. Hence, we represent the time as T, EJ, which is constant. Total work content is the aggregate of all the work contents, that is whatever we have obtained in the previous topic. If we add all of them, or if we find out the summation of that T, EJ, we get the value of TWC or total work content. Workstation process time, the amount of time for an individual workstation after individual tasks have been combined into stations. Sum of the tasks is equal to sum of the workstation times. Cycle time is the time between the parts which are coming off the line. Ideally, the production rate may be needed to be adjusted for efficiency and downtime. Hence, the established bottleneck station, that is the station with the largest time. Precedence constraints generally given determined by the required order of operation. Draw a network style for understanding. We cannot violate these as an element must be complete before the next one is started, so order to avoid the time. Same way, the balance delay or the D is equal to N into the time constant TC minus TWC by N into TC, which is the measure of line inefficiency due to the imbalances in station time. So these are the different terminology and definitions which are used in line balancing. Thank you.